Hey guys, welcome back to Outside in Michigan. Hey, we're out at the property again. I got the rear tine tiller in the trailer. We're gonna get it unloaded and we're gonna get to working up the two food plots today. So let's go ahead and get to it. Alright guys, just wanted to give you one more look at what the plot looks like now. Give you a before and after. So let's get her fired up and get her going. right, guys. Stuff is going to be delayed. Let me show you what we got. See anything wrong? Yeah, that just happened. I guess I need a new motor. So, all right. I guess that's going to wrap it up for this video. I got a little bit done, but not enough. I'll turn the camera around and show you what we got done. So we were able to make a few passes, but I don't know what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to check Facebook Marketplace or Craigslist and see if I can find another tiller, because this one here probably won't be operational for this season, and I want to get these food plots in. So it is what it is. So all right, guys, a short little video. I think it's too long for a short, but I think I'll publish it anyway. So if it isn't one thing, it's another. So like I always say, stay safe out there, and we'll see you on the next one.